Between 2010 and 2012, four Iranian nuclear scientists were assassinated, while another scientist was wounded in an attempted murder. Two of the killings were carried out with magnetic bombs attached to the targets' cars. Darioush Rezaeinejad was shot dead, and Masoud Alimohammadi was killed in a motorcycle bomb explosion. The Iranian government accused Israel of complicity in the killings. In 2011 and 2012, Iranian authorities arrested a number of Iranians alleged to have carried out the assassination campaign on behalf of Mossad. Western intelligence services and U.S. officials reportedly confirmed the Israeli connection. In June 2012, the Iranian government was confident that it had arrested all the assassins. Israel has neither confirmed nor denied its involvement, but Israeli Defense Minister Moshe Ya'alon said, "We will act in any way and are not willing to tolerate a nuclear-armed Iran. We prefer that this be done by means of sanctions, but in the end, Israel should be able to defend itself." The assassination campaign was reportedly terminated in 2013 following diplomatic pressure from the United States, which was attempting to negotiate restrictions on Iran's nuclear activities. According to NBC, two U.S. senior officials confirmed that the People's Mujahideen of Iran was financed, trained, and armed by Israel in killing Iranian nuclear scientists, although a senior State Department official later confirmed that they never said that the MEK was involved in the assassinations of Iranian nuclear scientists. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.